Chenko, camped in front. Falk, who's moved up again, save, rebound. Dubchenko sends it home, and it's 3-2.
It's his first National Hockey League goal. His 11th game in the National Hockey League, and he is physical. And here he gets his first goal in the National Hockey League. And he's right in front, provides that screen, and that gives Elvis a tough time. He can't find the rebound. Elvis goes back. They're going to look at this. They're wondering if that contact caused Elvis to head back on his backside. But you can see Porpochenko is outside of the blue paint, and it seems to be incidental contact outside of that blue paint.